you hear that explosion? We must have heard it. It was loud enough to wake the dead. Are you sick or something? Don. Done. I was sure that the barrage hit in this area, but before I could do anything, I got knocked down. Hey, you're not even listening to me, just like Penny. I know what it is. I shouldn't have gone to the transmission station without asking permission. Well, I'm sorry. I guess I do deserve the solid treatment for a little while.
It is their force field energizer.
Huh. Huh. I guess you're giving me the silent treatment, too. Oh, please, say something to me, Judy. Gosh, you're acting like you don't even know who I am. I told Don I was sorry. Let's forget it. I'm hungry. What's for dinner? Eaten. This must be some kind of a joke. Sure, that's what it is, a joke. Yeah, Penny acting kooky, then Don giving me the business, and now you. Well, I didn't do anything bad then. Anyway, nothing's bad enough to deserve this. You talk a great deal for one so young. Yeah? Well, if you don't like it, maybe I just won't talk at all till you're ready to come around. Dr. Smith! Maybe you can tell me what this is all about. I've had enough of this. I'll come back when the joke's over.
My name is... What is my name?
Your name is Dr. Smith.
My name is Dr. Smith.
I am Judy Robinson. I have a sister. Her name is Penny.
My name is Penny.
You are Dr. Smith. You must learn. We all must learn.
We all must learn. My name is... Tell me my name.
You are Dr. Smith. Do not forget that.
Yes. Dr. Smith.
I am Judy Robinson. You are Dr. Smith.
I am Dr. Smith.
He is defective. He must be replaced. He must be replaced. He must be replaced.
He can't be replaced. There's no time. Now go back and learn. 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 Learn.